Hello, my name is Marie-Therese Lawler, and a few weeks ago I started reading The Interpreter of Maladies, and it's by Jhumpa Lahiri. I highly suggest it. One of my favorite stories is a real dour one. It's about an older woman living in India, and she sweeps the apartment complex. And it's very entertaining. There are other lots and lots of short stories, and it's definitely worth a look at. Anyway, thanks for watching. Have a good day.